guess I'm gonna have to do a new save file.
This stage will challenge use.
Oh well, whatever. We'll just play as is. I'll have to start it over from scratch.
What is this place?
Another thing I'm trying to do is get gold in all of these.
Alright, I got it. I'll take this. Alright, I got it.
In order to do that.
Alright, I got it.
I have to get all this gold shit. So we're gonna speedrun this bad boy. The thing I like about this game is they teach you. They teach you ways to actually create stairs and shit as you progress through the game. So as long as you remember the techniques and see the patterns, you should be good to go. Basically, the key to getting a gold medal and all these is to actually collect everything. So that is what we are going to do. I screwed up.
Undo.
Edge. Almost there.
Edge. 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 Edge.
I don't know what I'm doing. All right, it's over there.
I forgot
the little gold piece. Oh well, I think I still got gold though. Wait, this is the final area? My area is the... There's only two? Every man's worse.
The child has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die.
Now's my chance.
The child is the killer. Screwed up, guys.
If you're stuck, it may be better to try and undo it.
Okay.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
be better to try and undo your move.
They're really good me. They're like, this dude has no fucking idea what he's doing. Let's just let him take his time. This doesn't help me at all. Just fine, thank you very much. Yeah. Oh man.
All right.
Pause.
Too easy. Gold prize too. Sweet.